Hello, welcome to Motif Channel. Today we are presenting this soft look for any time. If you like it, keep watching. We have to start applying this eyeliner in Angel in the brow bone to highlight since the beginning, and this will give us a soft tone in the brow bone, and I will take this eyeshadow base to blend in the eyeliner that we applied before, and we have to extend it through the eye to have a creamy and soft surface to work. Now I will take this eyeshadow in matte tone that is called Liquid, and I will take a big amount of product and apply it since the brow bone and extend it through the eyelid to get a softer surface to blend it out the following products. Now I will take this eyeshadow in Cappuccino and I will start applying it since the outer part of the eye and integrate it very well with the eyeshadow in Liquid. Now I will take this eyeliner in Onyx to get more intensity in the outer part of the eye, and I will blend the product with this brush that is called Crease brush, and it's excellent because the effect is very soft at the end. Now I will set this eyeliner with a shadow in Onyx 2, and I will start applying it in tap motions in the outer part of the eye, and then start to blending the product, creating a soft green at the end of the eye. Now I'm taking this mineral precise brush in a adorable pink, and I apply it in the center of my eyelid. First in tap motions and then blending the edges with the black eyeshadow. Now again I will take this eyeshadow in Liquid to highlight my inner corner, and in the edges I will apply more product to get down the intensity of the pink. Now I'm taking this Luxe Precision eyeliner in black and jet black only to line the root of my lashes to don't lose them after I will apply these fall lashes. You can apply any that you prefer. This look is for any time, so don't worry for the size or the intensity. Now I will take this eyeliner in Amethyst to line my waterline. I push down the color to my lower part of the lashes, and I will set it with this eyeshadow in Fantasy since the outer part and get it in the center of the eye. Now I will take this eyeshadow in Aphrodite, only with a touch of product I will highlight my lower part of the inner corner of my eye and integrate it with the Fantasy eyeshadow. Now again I will take this eyeshadow in Onyx in a little amount to don't lose the definition of the eye in the lower part, so I will apply it in tap motions in the center of my lashes and then extend it to both sides. Now I will take this mineral mascara that is very, very black, and apply it in the top and the lower lashes in several coats. Well, gorgeous, this is the final result of the look. We really hope that you like it. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and your likes and comments are very, very welcome. Thank you. Bye.